See, what some people don't realize is that you can't stereotype my group as a hip-hop group.
Hip-hop,
because we do it all. Hip-hop, trance, pop, techno, rock, R&B, you name it, we've done it. It don't matter to me if a beat is hot, we gon' kill it. We out here to make music, bottom line. We have a whole lot of fans from different genres of music, so we gotta make sure that we keep a connection with
connection.
You know, connect the lights,
touch
the lights, shine the spotlight. Then give me the mic so I can get a crowd hype and make them bounce, 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 bounce. It's B to the ROC,
hi,
from the DACAVALOY. The Cat 5,
bounce, 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 bounce.
Here we go now, tell the people in the front, hit it up. Tell the people in the back, hit it up. Tell the people in the party, get a drunk, trying to get a buzz off that purple stuff. I can swear too much, cause he's spitting up. Passed out on the floor, you been getting up. About to leave you there, cause we about to get a crunk up in here.
Yeah.
We make music. Some people call it hip hop, trance, dance, rock, hip hop. It don't matter, it's hot. We call it music.
Meant to hit them with more tracks back to back, stack on them, moving the crowd by connecting genres. I'm not gonna stop this hip hop, pop, rock trend. Check that, pop, rock, dance, move your hands.